So folks, so it is about 5 o'clock on Saturday, and I figured I would just go ahead and give my knees a shot. It's been the first time I've really tried out my knees in about a year since I've hurt them, so I'm going to take some baby steps. That's an agility ladder, so I'm going to kind of test my agility by doing some short steps. This is just another simple thing you guys can do at home, just to kind of get some activity in. So I'm gonna give it a roll, see how I feel. All right, so thank you guys for your continued support. Let's give it a go. Wow, I'm telling you, my calves are burning. Yeah, I'm out of shape. That's all right. Just gotta give it a try and push through it. So, just catching my breath. You don't realize when you have cleats, it's no joke on your calves. And I haven't done this in over a year. Feels good. I'm winded. That's all right, let me give it another try. Messed up. Ooh. You know, any movement is good movement. Feels good. Get out here, test out my knees. I feel pretty good. Been using my injury, like a torn meniscus, then using it as a crutch. I can't walk, I can't run. I can move, just gotta push through it. Feels good right now. Let's try a few more rounds. Well, all right, it's a start. I suck. I don't suck. I'm just out of breath. I haven't moved in a long time. That's all right. Let's get back on it. It's not day one. We're 2 years into the game. So this is not a resolution. It's a continuation. All right, so thank you guys for all your support. Wanted to put it on film, giving it a go for the first time in a while, and I feel pretty good. So you guys have a great weekend, and thank you guys for all your continued support. God bless. Bye-bye.